an opportunity, and they just had a couple good chances in on Gillies, and it's fun for everyone.
How about the passion of Coach Tortorella talking to the media here in Calgary with the talk you mentioned earlier of perhaps a coaching change? Came out, supported Gullickson, said he's a great coach. Show some patience here. Walking in front, scores! Hat-trick goal! Pierre-Luc Dubois, his first National Hockey League hat-trick, and yes, there are hats coming out. A night to remember for the Blue Jackets rookie. And what's this about hat-tricks? That's four now here in recent road games.
Well, on a turnover, the Blue Jackets go to work. And smart play by Bjorkstrand. Waits and gets it to Milano. And Milano snaps that across. Good job. Wenberg, Atkinson on the bench. They're so fired up for Pierre-Luc Dubois. There's the shot. The kid's got a hat trick. Boy, what a year he's having. There's the puck. National Hockey League moment that he'll always remember. And how about that, Pierre-Luc? It's all just coming his way right now. Great to see that smile down there on the bench. Blue Jackets are on a roll, and that kid is a big part of what's happening here and a big part of the future.